Budget Secretary Benjamin Jokno is the new Central Bank or BSP governor. The Budget Department and Office of the Executive Secretary confirmed President Rodrigo Duterte chose Jokno to head the BSP. Jokno says he formally assumes his new post Tuesday, March 5. He says he was told of his new appointment Monday during a cabinet meeting. Jokno will serve the remaining term of the late Nestor Espinilla Jr. until 2023. Espinilla died of tongue cancer on February 23. Jokno's pushed for the simplification of the release of funds in the national budget and cash-based budgeting at the DBM. The appointment of a new DBM chief was deferred during Monday's cabinet meeting. Justice Secretary Minardo Guevara says an officer in charge will take over in the meantime. After 11 months of settling above the government's target band, inflation finally slows down to 3.8% in February. The government aimed to keep the inflation rate within 2% to 4% but failed to do so in 2018. Inflation has been easing due to lower oil prices in the world market and the strengthening of the peso. The BSP earlier said the harvest season and arrival of rice imports also helped tame prices. Inflation hit a 9-year high of 6.7% in September and October 2018, bringing last year's average to 5.2%. Despite inflation slowing down since November, the BSP kept interest rates high. Two celebrity deaths rock the music and entertainment industry. Actor Luke Perry, who rose to fame as a heartthrob in the hit 1990s television series Beverly Hills 90210, died Monday at the age of 52. Perry had been hospitalized last week after suffering a massive stroke. Perry played Dylan McKay on Beverly Hills in 1990. The show followed the lives of a group of teenagers living in an affluent area of Los Angeles and became a huge international hit. In London, Keith Flint, the singer and iconic frontman of British electro band The Prodigy, dies at the age of 49. Flint helped turn The Prodigy into one of the most influential groups to emerge from the underground rave scene.